Hey guys, today I'll be doing a review of Microsoft Security Essentials. Microsoft Security Essentials is a free program made by Microsoft, obviously. And what it does is it's a virus and spyware, antivirus and anti-spyware program. It's a very, very small application, but works very well. As you can see down here in the bottom right corner, there's just a little icon that says computer status, and it'll say if it's protected or if it found an issue or something. And then when you click on it, just go to open and this pops up. It's a very simple interface, which is very nice. On the right you have your scan options. You can do a quick scan, full scan, or a custom scan. The scans actually go pretty quick. Along the tabs you have your update to like stay up to date with all the definitions of viruses and all that. History, where you can, if you quarantine some virus or something, you can go ahead and remove it right here. It's very simple to do. And then your settings, where you can have a scheduled scan, real-time protection, and all that stuff. Again, on the front or on the home page, you can see like very easily like real-time protection on virus and spyware definitions up to date and all that stuff. So yeah, and it's very small it's a very, very small application, and it works very well. My security program that I have on my computer is, I have this for antivirus and anti-spyware. And I also have Windows Firewall for my firewall. They all run like seamlessly together, and everything just works very, very nicely. Anyway guys, I hope you like this video. Please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.